So I also, my name is Rod. I also have Spotify Premium, and it is terrifying. It has changed my life for the worse. At some point earlier in my life, I didn't have Spotify Premium. I was broke. I just listened to music however I did. I used a free shuffle feature, and I could be listening to anything. I wanted to listen to Nas, Jay-Z, and I'd get Katy Perry, Dark Horse. And this is crazy. Song's banger though. Shout out Katy Perry. But I went on Reddit, if anyone here knows Reddit. You go and I hopped on subreddit Spotify, and I was wondering, hey guys, why am I hearing Dark Horse? This isn't what I want. If I'm listening to awesome hip-hop, I should be getting hip-hop in my suggestions. And every single comment, about 34 of them, my thread got downvoted to shit. Like 20, 40 negative downloads. Every single comment, two words. Get premium. Like, what the fuck, guys? What the fuck? Premium? Me? I don't have a job. I don't have money. That's bullshit. But I took it with a grain of salt, and I went on, I found my own ways to work around Spotify, as everyone did. You know, you put a song in a playlist, you hit shuffle, you get that song, that's it. But then, Spotify changed that shit. They fixed it entirely. And now, free users just kind of suffer. And it wasn't until I got a job. I got a job at Kohl's. I worked seasonal there. Kohl's is a scam. Please stay away from there. Kohl's cash is gonna corrupt you all. But I got my first paycheck, and the first thing I did is I blew it all on Spotify Premium. And do I regret that? Yes. Yes, I do. But essentially what happened was college came around. This is, I left Kohl's, I've already been subscribed to Spotify Premium for forever. But everywhere, I realized I came from a sheltered place. Not everyone shares the same opinions and purchases and all that as I do. So when I got to college, I made a friend. My friend's Nick. Nick isn't here right now, but I love Nick. And he invited me, and he's like, bro, I play some hot jams. And I was like, all right, man, throw it on. I'm vibing to these hot jams. They're great. They're amazing. And then suddenly, I hear it. An ad. And I haven't heard an ad in so long. It's terrifying. It sent me back to like when I was 14 on an iPhone 5S. It was squared back then. Squared! But the first thing he said was, bro, you don't have premium? What? How do you not have premium? Come on. Student accounting has Hulu. What are you doing? And I felt like a robot. And I felt like a total devoid of human like emotion. I didn't feel like a human. I just said, get a premium. And then it wasn't until I was browsing Reddit one night, and it was around 3 a.m., and I was just out of my mind, insane. And I surf by new because I like seeing new stuff and supporting new stuff, which is also a shout out everyone's performed so far, they're all amazing. But this one thread, it was, why am I hearing Katy Perry Dark Horse? And immediately I was like, I couldn't control myself. Into the comment section, I wrote two words, get premium. And I hated myself. And then like, more and more comments are flooding in as I check the board. Get premium. Get premium. That's insane. Why are we telling people to get premium? Spotify has a bunch of free labored soldiers just telling people to get premium. We're shaming our friends to get premium just because they don't want to hear some ads or they want to listen to a certain song. Oh wow, you want to hear Billie Eilish new album but you have to shuffle through it? Oh, you're such a piece of shit. You're the worst human being ever. No, let people live how they want. And that's when I realized, oh, full circle, I'm a robot. I need to listen to Katy Perry Dark Horse and realize where I went wrong. And if any takeaway from this story, you can take away is to be conscious of what you consume, be kind to all, especially for those who don't want to pay for premium. Because it's not worth it. It's not worth losing your humanity over. My name is Raj, and it'll be on a great day.